boss girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Kenan. I'm back with another fucking video. Today, we are going to be doing the night routine. Make you like, come, subscribe, turn the notification, do anything. I'm going to do everything you got to do to get in the air versus our friend. And yes, I got a new intro for the first freaking time. Don't ask me how I did that, because I did cheat on my computer. But whatever. I just wanted to intro so bad, and I don't know how to do it. I do know how to do it. I just don't know how to put it on the YouTube thing. But I just did it on my computer, if you wanted to know why. But today, we're going to be doing a night routine. A night routine. I did not want to do one, but I'm doing one anyways. So. Got my phone on charger, so like, let me put it on here real quick. Today, I'm gonna be doing my night routine. I will be doing my morning routine. I don't know when, but I will be doing it. Oh my god. But I'm gonna walk y'all with me because I'm gonna go get everything I do for the night. I do exercise. Every night, I exercise. And I'm gonna just go get all my stuff. I will bring y'all with me. But I'm gonna look in this closet because I got shot on the other in this closet. I probably will do. I probably will do a face mask. I don't know. I might just do my face mask. I'm gonna just do my face mask today because really that's all I do for my night routine. I do change clothes, take a bath and stuff, and I'm not gonna show that. So today I'm just gonna do my face mask. And so that's up here. Okay. I'm gonna sit down right here because I'm finna go in this closet over there. You wanna know what this is? That's soap that I want. This is what I use for a face mask. This is what I use for a face mask. I made my own. I don't think I can do that, but I did. I used this fresh scent of body lotion and this dry skin lotion. And I use a cup and a water with tissue. Just buy the water for the cup. Okay. So first I only put a little bit of water in there. Stop right there where the first line comes. It's at the bottom of your bottle of water. If it's a little bit past it, it's okay. It don't have to be very filled up, so this much. I'm gonna put this body lotion in there. Two squirts, that's enough. And then dry skin lotion, it's called Nets. I'm put that in there. You only put one shot in there because this one is kind of powerful. It's too much. Yeah, one drop. Stir it up. Okay, when it's like this, you're finished and you're ready to put tissue, like lay the tissue on there and wash it on me. I do the face mask with tissue. I might be crazy, but still, I do it with tissue. And it like it actually worked because this was on YouTube, and it's like it gets the bumps off your face. So the step I just did, you need to do it. So I just put it on my face and like pour it on there. While I use my hand, pour some on my hand, and tap it on the wash on my face. So yeah, so first I'm going to put some on my hand. Or just pour the water on it, it's just going. Before you put the tissue on them, I literally forgot. I'm stupid. But you put this on your face first.
don't put it on the tissue. And I'm like, you can do it either way, but I do it like with my hands and then put the tissue on there. I forgot I had to do that. I need a towel to get this out. Don't swallow this. Warning. I need a towel. And wiping it on your mouth, everything on your face, where you put it, don't feel numb. Try not to swallow it. That's nasty. Where the bumps at, get everywhere around your head. Dry your hands off so you can get the tissue and lay it on there when you get finished. I'm gonna go ahead and use all of this. My forehead, oh my god. Okay. Let me just put a rest out here. And then the only thing you gotta do is put tissue on your head. And it ain't gonna be wet, so you can put regular water on it too. So yeah, that's it. Come on. You keep on pulling off. But that tears it, see? If I try to put it on there like this. Okay. Very careful. What is it doing? What's the forehead? Then I'll chew them. This is gonna tickle, tickle, tickle. Hello. Hello, drop it. It's dropping. That don't fall. Let's put another layer on the chin. You probably can't hear me talking, but we're gonna put another layer on the chin. Mm-hmm. Now, we're gonna do the nose. This is not how my face mask goes, but it does now. The chin came off, but that's okay. Now, you let it stay on there how many seconds, minute, hours you want. I'm gonna let it stay on there for probably a second. I'm gonna get this stuff on that room. Oh no, it's already falling off. But that means that's a good sign of it's kind of coming off, okay? It's working. And then we can peel all of it off, take a cup of clean water and wash it off your face, and then dry your face off and your face will look brand new. So I'm gonna wait here for a minute. Like I said, you can peel it off at any second. So I'm gonna put it out right now. Cause I think I had it all around. This thing stayed off when I was in my head. See, I got markers and stuff on my face, and so that came straight off. And then we get them, put clean water in your hand, and wash it. Mm-hmm. Now get a dried cloud and clean your paper. And my face look brand new. And I probably will do another video. I want to do this on this video. I don't know, because it's going to be like, two things that I'm doing. Like, I did like a YouTube video. I had a really old account and I did like eyebrows on, and I thought it wasn't going to work. And I did like this eyebrow kind of makeup and it actually worked. So I will be doing another YouTube channel. I don't know when. But, and be watching out. Go on to my YouTube channel and be. Go to my YouTube channel and watch some of my YouTube dancing video, and be looking up for some more, because I got another one coming out that's called Solo. So make sure you like us, comment, subscribe, turn on your notification, do everything you got to do to get in the L vs. R fam. And in the next video, I will be giving a shout out. Peace.